Hi guys, really happy to see you here on my channel. It's me, Sofia Arlena, and I'm back with my reaction videos, and it's a surprise for me, but today I will do a reaction video on the cinematic Safe Haven, the name is, and I am hyped to start to watch it. Let's go.
So, this is home now.
Home. And family.
And where are they?
Not far.
This world. Well, it looks good. But it's wrong. Broken, falling apart, just like the Horde. Do you know what she's done while you've been hiding?
I left that life behind. I'm no one's savior. I will not lead the Horde.
I didn't ask. But I hoped you would at least fight for it.
You were followed!
I followed them. You and I, we don't get to hide.
Is it? Okay, so, yeah, the storyline. So, I am back, and I will tell you my opinion about it. Wait a sec, we'll do it like that. Yeah, so the storyline in the World of Warcraft is, as usual, mind-blowing, like 90% of it. Sometimes there is some shit going on, but still, I enjoy the lore and I enjoy the storyline, what's going on there. But to be back because of the troll, now in the game, I don't think so. I think that I will be back only when the Classic WoW will start and will be released and you will be able to play it. So for those who don't know, I will start to play in a Classic WoW again when Thrall was hot and much younger, or more younger. I don't know how to tell it in English, but you know what I mean. When he was hot and sexy and young. Also, it was heart-touching to see Thrall so old, and I was surprised to see him. And in my opinion, I don't know if you see it or not, but maybe I'm just crazy, but Thrall started to be really, he looks alike Chris Madsen. I don't know, maybe Blizzard are giving us some fucking clue or some idea that they're waiting when the Chris Madsen will be back to World of Warcraft, who knows. But in my opinion, they really look alike. Let me know, what do you think about it, guys? Do you enjoy it? No, yes, and of course, for me as a Horde player, this cinematic was amazing. I enjoyed it very much, and I'm happy that I saw it and I shared my emotions together with you guys. Yeah, let me know in the comments, what do you think? Will you play Classic WoW also, the question is. And love you all, bye guys, mwah to you, and thank you very much that you watched me, bye. And yeah guys, I just forgot to tell you that again and again and again, Blizzard are showing us Sylvanas from the bad side. As you see, there was a dialogue and there was a Rogas. I don't even fucking know how to call this. Rogas, whatever, just deal with my Russian accent, that those Rogas was Sylvanas Rogas, and that they came to kill Thrall and all this shit again. So from this dialogue we understand that again Sylvana is a bad character, she wanna kill everyone. I just giving up, I don't even wanna fight in the comments, you know my what I think about Sylvana. She's amazing and still my beloved character, and I don't think that it was her fault. Okay, so yeah.